फ्रेंड्स सब्सक्राइब कीजिए वाईफाई स्टडी चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट एग्जाम वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू वाईफाई स्टडी चेंजिंग द वे ऑफ लर्निंग प्रेजेंट्स करंट अफेयर 2017 अक्टूबर फोर्थ वीक इन इंग्लिश। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू द इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर फ्रॉम नेशनल, इंटरनेशनल, ट्रेड एंड बैंकिंग, इकोनॉमिक्स, स्पोर्ट्स फ्रॉम द फोर्थ वीक ऑफ द अक्टूबर। एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब सो दैट वी कैन प्रोवाइड यू मोर वीडियोज, मोर कंटेंट फॉर अपकमिंग एग्जाम। एंड फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द इंटरनेशनल सेक्शन, आफ्टर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द नेशनल, देन ईच एंड एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम द फोर्थ वीक ऑफ द अक्टूबर। Let's see the first one. United Nations Day is celebrated on which date? This is the one of the best question from the fourth week of the October, and you have to remember, friends, that United Nations Day is celebrated on 24th of October. So your answer of this question is 24th of October. And as you know that United Nations is an intergovernmental organization tasked to promote international cooperation and to create and maintain international order. Okay, it was a replacement for the ineffective League of Nations. And the organization was established on 24th of October 1945 after World War II in order to prevent the another such conflict. At its founding, UN has 51 members. Okay, and right now there are 193 members. The headquarters of the United Nations is in New York City, and the other offices of the United Nations is in Geneva, Nairobi, Vienna. Okay, and the organization is financed by voluntary contribution from its member states, and its objective include maintaining international peace and security, promoting human rights, fostering social economic development, protecting the environment, promoting humanitarian. Okay, all these are the work of the United Nations. So this is one of the important question that you need to remember. And if we talk about the Secretary General, then Antonio Guterres is the Secretary General, Deputy Secretary General is Amina J. Mohammed, and General Assembly President is Miroslav. Okay, these are the three important information also that you need to remember. And if we talk about the place where was this conference was held, this conference was held in San Francisco, okay, in 1945. Okay, so let's see another one. Which country's passport has been declared the world most powerful passport by global financial advisory firm Arton Capital? So if we talk about the most powerful passport, then Singapore passport is the world most powerful passport. Okay, and this is the first time a country selected from the Asian countries. And India ranked at 75 position, 3 notches better than its previous ranking. And according to the Global Passport Power Index 2017 by global financial advisory firm Alten Capital, Germany is ranked second, Sweden and South Korea ranked third. Which country has been named the best country to visit next year by Lonely Planet in its Best in Travel 2018 list? So if we talk about the Best in Travel 2018 list by Lonely Planet, then your answer will be Chile. Okay, A is your answer. And if we talk about the Lonely Planet, this Lonely Planet was founded by married couple Maureen and Tony Wheeler. Okay, and Lonely Planet is the largest travel guidebook published in the world. And the company is owned by the American billionaire Brad Keeley and C2 Media. Okay, and originally called Lonely Planet Publisher, the company changed its name to Lonely Planet in the July 2009 to reflect its broad travel industry coverage and to emphasize on digital products. Okay, and in the 2014, they sold nearby 120 million books. Okay, from their inception, from their inception, they sold about 120 million books. And if we talk about 2014, it had sold around 11 million units of its travel apps. Okay, let's see another one. Which one of the following country offered citizenship to the robot designed by entrepreneur David Henson? So one entrepreneur David Henson designed one robot, and the name of that robot is Sophia, and the country which granted citizenship to this robot is Saudi Arabia. So C is your answer. According to the Bloomberg Billionaires Index, who among the following became the world richest person? So Jeff Bezos passes Bill Gates to become the world richest person. Okay, Jeff Bezos is the founder of the Amazon. Okay, so your answer is B. Let's see another one. Which one of the following countries became the first country to withdraw from International Criminal Court? Okay, so this International Criminal Court is one of the part of the ICJ, that is International Court of Justice. Okay, it is in Hague. And this ICC, that is International Criminal Court, is also in Hague. Okay, Netherlands. And the first country to withdraw from the International Criminal Court is Burundi. So, the answer of this question is C. Okay. And the South Africa withdrawal was revoked in the March also, and Gambia new government reversed its withdrawal in February. So previously two countries revoked their withdrawal proposal, and Burundi became the first African nation to go ahead with the withdrawal after they made moves last year to leave. Okay, that's another one. Which one of the following country announced the immediate sacking of Catalan leader Carles and his government and also called new election in the region? So Spanish Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy announced the immediate sacking of the Catalan leader Carles and his government and also called new election in the region on December 21. And this followed the decision taken by the Catalan parliament earlier in the day to unilaterally declare independence of the region in the northeast of Spain. So your answer is B. Now we are going to see some national news. In which city 20th International Children Film Festival to be held? So your answer to this question is Hyderabad. Okay, several film personalities are expected to attend the 20th International Children Film Festival to be held in Hyderabad from 8 to 14 November. And the festival is also known as the Golden Elephant, being organized by CFSI, hosted by Telangana government jointly with the CFSI and the Union Minister of Information and Broadcasting. And record of nearby 1400 entries drawn from as many as 109 countries has been received by the CFSI in the various categories. And the theme of this year is New India. Which state has emerged as the top state in terms of digital initiative taken by Kios Age Consulting report? So if we talk about the most digital innovative initiatives taken by the one of our state government, then Madhya Pradesh is on the top position. So Madhya Pradesh has emerged as the top state in the terms of digital initiative undertaken with a maximum score of 100. So your answer to this question is C, Madhya Pradesh. Which Indian naval ship has reached Balawan port, Indonesia to take part in the 30th edition of Joint Exercise Corbett? Okay, so if we talk about the joint exercise, then the Corbett is a military, is a naval exercise between India and Indonesia. Okay, and the Indian naval ship which participated in this exercise is Sukanya. Okay, so D is your answer. Indian naval ship Sukanya reached Balawan port, Indonesia to take part in the Corbett exercise. That's another one. The deadline for mandatory linking of Aadhaar to avail benefits of various government schemes would be extended till dash next year. So the deadline for mandatory linking of Aadhaar to avail benefits of various government schemes would be extended till March 31st. Okay, till March 31st year, till March 31st next year, the center told the Supreme Court. It told a bench headed by the Justice Deepak Mishra that the deadline for Aadhaar linking to avail benefits of the scheme was to end in December. It has now been decided to extend till March 31st. India has granted $585,008 to which country university as a part of its development partnership with the country in the field of higher education? Okay, so India granted nearby $585,000 to one of our neighboring nation, and your answer of this question is Sri Lanka. Okay, India has provided equipment and vehicles to Sri Lanka Tamil dominated north as a part of its development partnership with the country in the field of higher education. Which one of the following bank has been shortlisted for the adoption of Jantar Mantar Delhi under Adopt a Heritage Scheme of Ministry of Tourism? Okay, so if we talk about the letter of intent, okay, this letter of intent is started by the Tourism Ministry that every country which has a net profit of more than 5 crore, okay, should have to adopt one of our heritage place. So 7 shortlisted companies are given letter of intent for 14 monuments under Adopt a Heritage Scheme of Ministry of Tourism at the closing ceremony of Paryatan Parv at Rajpath Lawns, New Delhi. Okay, in this the Jantar Mantar was given to SBI. So your answer of this question is B. Let's see another one. Which one of the following state will be the focus state in the World Food India 2017, a mega international food event to be held at New Delhi? Okay, at this World Food India, there is one state which is known as the focus state. So the state which is recognized as a focus state is Odisha. So your answer of this question is Odisha. Okay, and this event was organized in New Delhi, and nearby 200 global companies from 30 countries will be participated in this event. Which one of the following High Court banned the use of pictures of living person on banners and hoarding in its state? Okay, so the Madras High Court banned the use of pictures of living person on banners and hoarding in Tamil Nadu, where towering cutouts of politicians and actors are almost a part of local culture. The court said Tamil Nadu top official to maintain a clean environment and also ensure that there were no unnecessary drawing on building and residential places in all wards of the southern state. Okay, so your answer of this question is C. According to the two research firm, which one of the following mobile companies expected to end Korean major Samsung 4.5-year reign at top soon? Okay, so India has pipped the US to become the second largest smartphone market, and apart from it, okay, the Xiaomi, Chinese company Xiaomi, is expected to end Korean major Samsung 4.5-year reign at the top soon. So your answer of this question is A. Okay, this red Mi phone and Mi phone will going to take the Samsung first position in the nation. In which city first international consumer protection conference on empowering consumer in a new market for the South, Southeast and Southeast Asian country was held? So the first international consumer protection conference was started, okay, and it was held in New Delhi, okay, and there are two nations which didn't got the proposal to join the conference, and that two nations is Pakistan and North Korea. Okay, India didn't invited them to attend this consumer protection conference. In which city 11th World Congress on Adolescent Health was held? So the 11th World Congress on Adolescent Health was held in New Delhi. Okay, the theme of World Congress on Adolescent Health is the future is now. Investing in adolescent health, the future is now is the theme of this event. And the answer of this question is New Delhi. In which city 14th Dalai Lama addressed the International Peace Conference? Okay. So, if we talk about the International Peace Conference, this was organized in Manipur, that is in Imphal, okay. And the 14th Dalai Lama, during its 3-day maiden visit to Manipur, addressed at the International Peace Conference, okay. And I hope you know about the Dalai Lama also, okay. Dalai Lama is not a name of a person, it is a position, it is a title given to the spiritual leaders of the Tibetan people. And they are monks of the Yellow Hat School of Tibetan Buddhism. And the newest of the school of Tibetan Buddhism, followed by the Tsongkhapa. Okay, Tsongkhapa introduced the newest school of the Tibetan Buddhism, and the title given to the spiritual leader of this school is Dalai Lama. Okay, and this title was created by Elton Khan, the Prince of Shunxi, granted by Ming Dynasty in 1578. In 1578, started this title, and the current 14th Dalai Lama is Tangzing. Okay, so the name of the current Dalai Lama is Tangzing. Let's see the another question. Which one of the following country will host the United Nations Global Wildlife Conference in 2020? Okay, so India will going to host the 2020 United Nations Wildlife Summit. Now we are going to see some business news. Who is the head of the task force set up by RBI to develop public credit registry? So the task force to develop public credit registry, the head which was made is YM Dotshill. So your answer of this question is B. Okay, YMD is the head of the task force set up by RBI to develop public credit registry. With which bank the Engineering Export Promotional Council of India has signed an MOU to provide access to financial for the small and medium enterprises and merchant exporter of the council? So the Engineering Export Promotional Council of India and Punjab National Bank signed an MOU to provide access to the finance for the small and medium enterprises and merchant exporter of the council. So your answer of this question is Punjab National Bank. Okay, so D is your answer. Public sector bank will provide finance with assurance that loan up to rupees 10 crore would be provided within 6 to 7 weeks at the competitive rates. Let's see another one. On which bank Reserve Bank of India has imposed a monetary penalty of rupees 2 crore for contravention of the regulatory restrictions pertaining to the loans and advances? So recently what happened, the RBI has imposed a penalty of 2 crore rupees on IDFC Bank for contravention of the regulatory restriction pertaining to the loans and advances. Okay, so your answer of this question is B. And if you talk about the IDFC Bank, then this is an Indian banking company which headquartered in Mumbai. Okay, and the bank started operation in 2015, and they received the universal banking license from RBI in 2015. Okay, let's see another one. For which state the Asian Development Bank and Government of India has signed a $300 million loan to continue a series of fiscal reforms to improve the quality of public service delivery? Okay, so as you know that about Asian Development Bank, okay, it is a regional development bank established on 19 December 1996. Okay, so we in the previous session also we discussed about the ADB, and again we are going to discuss about this bank. So it was established in 1996. Its headquarters is in Manila, okay, Philippines. Its headquarters is in Manila, Philippines. The company also contains 31 field officers around the world to promote social and economic development in Asia. And from 31 members at establishment, ADB now has 67 members, out of which 48 are from within the Asia Pacific and 19 outside. And the ADB was moderated closely on the World Bank and has a similarly weighted voting system also. Okay. So your answer of this question is West Bengal. Agreement was signed for the West Bengal. Okay, for to improve the public service delivery in the West Bengal. Which one of the following Indian brand is only to feature among the top 5 in the India most attractive brand index? Okay, so Samsung has occupied the third place last year, pipped LG and Sony to regain the top slot. So Samsung is on first place in the most attractive brand, then Sony, LG, these are the companies. And if we talk about the Indian company, then Tata is in the top 5. So E is your answer. Okay, RBI has imposed a penalty of 6 crore on which bank for not complying with the direction of the central bank? Okay, so recently another bank got the penalty from the RBI. The bank which got this penalty for not complying with the direction of the central bank is Yes Bank. Okay, and if we talk about Yes Bank is the fifth largest private sector bank founded by Rana Kapoor and Ashok Kapoor in 2004. And bank is the only, and this Yes Bank is the only greenfield bank license awarded by RBI in the last one decade. Okay, and where is the headquarter? The headquarter of this bank is in Mumbai. Let's see another one. Which one of the following company became the first Indian company to cross 6 trillion market capitalization? Another very important question. Okay, and RIL first company to cross 6 trillion market cap. So your answer to this question is RIL, that is a Reliance Industries Limited. Okay, this is an Indian Indian company headquartered in Mumbai. And Reliance owns businesses across India engaged in energy, petrochemical, textile, natural resources, retail, telecommunication. And it is the most profitable company of the nation also, second largest in terms of revenue after the government controlled Indian Oil Corporation. Okay, let's see another one. Which one of the following bank tied up with the SIDBI to launch 200 crore fund for providing loans to micro, small and medium enterprises? So what happened? EU Finance Bank tied up with the Small Industrial Development Bank of India to launch 200 crore fund for providing loans to micro, small and medium enterprises. So your answer of this question is AU Finance Limited. Okay, AU Finance Limited is your answer. Which one of the following bank has signed an agreement with the 7 companies for funding solar power energy following a line of credit from World Bank? Okay, so there. So what happened recently? SBI extended rupees 2,200 crore for 43 solar projects. Okay, so one of our banks signed an agreement with the 7 companies for funding solar power energy following a line of credit from World Bank. So SBI extend rupees 2,300 crore for 43 solar projects. So your answer to this question is SBI. Okay, they signed an agreement with the 7 companies to provide solar energy. Okay, and the several companies are Adani, JSW, Hinduja, Tata, Azure, CleanTech, Hero Solar Energy. Okay, and bank has funded 43 rooftop projects also. And they are following a line of credit from World Bank. And definitely, I hope that you know about the World Bank. World Bank is the international financial institution that provides loan to countries of the world for capital program. And Jim Yong Kim is the president of this organization, and Kristalina is the CEO of this organization. Who among the following is the head of the ministerial panel which will oversee merger proposal of state-owned banks? So moving ahead with the reforms in the public sector banking space, the government has constituted a ministerial panel headed by the finance minister Arun Jaitley that will oversee merger proposal of the state-owned bank. Okay, so for to continue the reform, there is a merger oversee merger proposal of the state-owned banks. The committee set up to look over this matter, and the head of this committee is Arun Jaitley. So your answer of this question is D. With which institution Microsoft have started working to counter Google search? So in a bid to take Google search, Microsoft said it is working with professors from IIT Kharagpur towards developing a system that can form the basis for a deeper, more meaningful search engine. So your answer of this question is IIT Kharagpur. Okay, IIT Kharagpur professors and the Microsoft are collaborated to work and to counter the Google search. Previously, Microsoft previous search engines are like MSN Search, Windows Live Search, Bing, B-I-N-G. Okay, and Live Search. So these are the few search engines from Microsoft. Now we are going to see some appointment question. Let's see the next question. Who has been appointed as the special director of the CBI? Okay, so in this appointment section, we are not going to go into inside the all these appointments because these are not important. Only the name of the appointment is important for you, and we are going to take the that important thing. Okay, and we are going to revise it also. So who has been appointed as a special director of the CBI? Rakesh Asthana appointed as a CBI special director. So your answer of this question is A. Okay, special director of the CBI is Rakesh Asthana. Let's see another one. Who has been appointed as a representative of the Government of India to initiate and carry forward a dialogue with the elected representative, various organization and concerned individual in the state of J&K? So recently what happened in a major development center today appointed Sri Dineshwar Sharma, former director of the IB, as a representative of the Government of India to carry dialogue with the individuals, organizations of the J&K. So your answer of this question is E. Okay. And there are few another important appointments also. Gurbachan Singh has been appointed as a special director of the IB. Then Deepak Kumar Mishra and Sudeep Lukthakia has been appointed as a special DG in the CRPF. Okay, and Rajesh Ranjan and AP Maheshwari has been promoted to the rank of special DG in the BSF also. Okay, so three are the another important appointments. Who has been appointed as the MD and CEO of the IPPB, that is the Indian Post Payment Bank? Okay, so your answer of this question is Suresh Sethi. Suresh Sethi has been appointed as the MD and CEO of IPPB. Additional DG of CISF on deputation basis. So Alok Kumar Pateria has been appointed as the ADJ CISF. Who has been appointed as the CEO of the Association of Mutual Funds in India? So your answer of this question is Venkatesh. Okay, NS Venkatesh has been appointed as the Chief Executive of the AMFI. Who has been appointed as the Chief Executive Officer of the HSBC for India? Okay, HSBC Bank for India. So your answer is, this question is Jayant Rikhe has been appointed as the CEO of India. Who among the following has assumed charge as a Vice Chief of Naval Staff? Okay, so Vice Chief of Naval Staff has been appointed as Ajit Kumar P. Okay, so your answer of this question is A. Ajit Kumar P. Okay, assume charge as Vice Chief of Naval Staff. Now we are going to see some awards question. Who among the following won the best FIFA Women Player Award for 2017? So friends, if we talk about the men category, then Cristiano Ronaldo got this award. And if we talk about the female category, then Martins got this award. Okay, so your answer of this question is C. And if we talk about the best male coach, then Zinedine Zidane wins best male coach. So these three questions are very important. And who has been bestowed with the lifetime achievement award by the PhD Chamber of Commerce and Industry in New Delhi? So Sharmila Tagore is your answer. Sharmila Tagore got this award. Who among the following will be conferred with the National Kalidas Award instituted by the Madhya Pradesh government in the field of theatre? Okay, so there are two persons. Okay, so Ram Kumar Bajaj will be conferred with the National Kalidas Award also, and there is a one person named. So Bansi Kaul is your answer. Okay, Bansi Kaul is not in this list, but Bansi Kaul is your answer. Okay, you need to take care of this question. Let's see another one. Who among the following chief minister has received the Golden Peacock Award under the category Global Leadership in the Public Service and Economic Transformation? So your answer of this question is Chandrababu Naidu. Andhra Pradesh CM Chandrababu Naidu got this award. So D is your answer. Which one of the following country democratic opposition and political prisoners have won the European Union Sakharov Prize for Human Rights? Okay, so if we talk about the Human Rights Prize of the European Union, then the Venezuelan opposition got this award. So your answer of this question is D. And this Sakharov Prize for Freedom of Thought, commonly known as Sakharov Prize, is an honor given to the individual groups of people who has dedicated their lives to the defense of the human rights and freedom of thoughts. Named after the Russian scientist and dissident Sakharov, the prize was established in December 1988 by the European Parliament. Let's see another one. Who among the following Bollywood actor received Pramod Mahajan Smriti Award? So Anupam Kher got this award. Okay. And he is a chairman, currently he is a chairman of the FTII. Now we are going to see some sports question. Who among the following has won gold in air pistol mixed team event at IISSF World Cup? Okay, so Jitu Rai and Hina Sindhu got this award. Jitu Rai and Hina Sindhu won gold in air pistol mixed team event, and both are previous Commonwealth and Asian champion. Okay, so your answer is A. First Indian to top IIIF junior circuit ranking. So Manav Thakur is the first Indian to top in the IIIF junior circuit ranking. That's another one. Which one of the following state will host the 36th national game? Okay, so you need to remember the two national games. 36th national game will be going to conduct in Goa and 37th will be in Uttarakhand. So your answer of this question is C. Who among the following tennis player announced the retirement from pro tennis? So Martina Hingis announces retirement from the pro tennis and she is among the 6 women players to hold the number one ranking in the both single and doubles at the same time. So your answer of this question is Martina Hingis. Which among the following team won under 17 FIFA World Cup? Okay, so England crowned champion of this tournament, and not only in under 17, under 20 FIFA World Cup is also won by England. Okay, so these are the two things that you need to remember, and the answer of this question is B. Which one of the following team won its third straight title in the Pro Kabaddi League? Okay, so Patna Pirates won third straight title in the Pro Kabaddi League. So your answer of this question is A, Patna Pirates. And who is the top rider? Pradeep Narwal. Top scorer, Pradeep Narwal. Best rider, Pradeep Narwal. Most valuable player, Pradeep Narwal. Okay, so these are the things that you need to remember. French Open Super Series title 2017 won by Kadambi Srikant. Okay, previously he clinched Indonesian title also, Australian also, Denmark also. Okay, in this 2017 he won 4 titles. Okay, and he went into the finals of the 5 titles also. So your answer of this question is C, and he currently is on second rank. Who among the following player has been crowned Formula World champion as in a Mexican Grand Prix? So Lewis Hamilton of Britain has won crowned Formula One World Championship after he finished 9th in a dramatic Mexican Grand Prix. So your answer of this question is Lewis Hamilton. Okay, let's see another one. Now we are going to see some death questions. Girija Devi passed away recently. She belongs to which field? So Thumri Queen Girija Devi passed away, and she is an eminent classical singer. Passed away in Kolkata. So your answer of this question is A. And she got Padma Bhushan also, Padma Vibhushan, Padma Shri, all these three Bhushan award, Padma award, okay, were given to her. That's another one. Tamil writer Milanmi Panuswamy passed away. He was Sahitya Akademi Award in 2008 for which one of the following work? Okay, so Tamil writer Panuswamy passed away and he won Sahitya Akademi Award in 2008. Okay, and this award was given to him for his short story collection, that is Pinsarapu. So your answer of this question is C, Pinsarapu. Now we are going to see some books question. Book Dream Nation, Uniting a Country with Handwritten Dreams, contains inspiring words of which from the following eminent personality? So there is a one book named Dream Nation. Okay, there are some inspiration words or the quotes given by one of our eminent personality of our nation. Okay, and the quotes given by the APJ Abdul Kalam are written in this book. And this book was co-authored by Saji Matthew and Zubin John. Okay, this is the important book that you need to remember. And friends, these are the important questions from the 4th week of the October. Hope you like it, and you will definitely going to subscribe us. So friends, thank you and all the best for upcoming exam. And definitely you will going to score good marks in your upcoming exam. So friends, thank you.